Quiet, it's easy, lightweight, centered just right. We did several semi-auto round bursts, didn't jam whatsoever. It just breezed right through it. And definitely for local law enforcement or even special ops, close quarters, it's definitely a win-win situation.
Second time around where they did the traditional suppressor, then the other one, it's where you really heard the difference between the two. And theirs is a lot quieter.